Hey,
are you
okay? Yes, I'm fine. Thank you. You guys made me happy after watching that.
Okay. That made me
so up. So you think you can come to Raw and just get away with that?
Why do you care?
Why
I
you
care
even
because
you
use your
Save it for the Rumble. Can I talk to them, please?
Yeah, we're tired of being disrespected.
Thank you.
We're
Bailey, I invited you here tonight for two reasons. One, to promote the Royal Rumble, and two, the tag title match on Friday. Not to go into business for yourself and cause chaos.
If you have a problem, how about you get up Nick Aldis?
Aldis, yeah. If I could pry him away from staring at himself in the mirror, maybe I'll do just that.
Okay, well, I think you need to get used to seeing our faces, because once the Kabuki Warriors, Kairi and Asuka win the tag titles on Friday, you're going to be seeing a lot of us, buddy.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
I can hardly wait. Son, we got to talk. I want to know what your plans are for the Mahatma Maharaja, the most talked about star of 2024. The man who went face to face with The Rock, and the man responsible for injuring your world heavyweight champion, Seth freaking Rollins. Okay? So, right now's a good time, right, gentlemen? We have a few minutes?
So, yeah. Why don't I meet you in my office?
So long.
I need a drink.